This video is a step-by-step process on how to download the recovery image for your Razer Blade laptop via Razer Online Services. You can use the recovery image from Razer to restore your computer in case of issues such as drive failure or data corruption. You can download a recovery image directly from Razer Online Services. However, you will need to register for a Razer ID. Let's get started. First, go to Razer Online Services via the link in the description. Log into your Razer ID account. Then click on Recovery Image on the next page. To download your recovery image, you will need to provide the serial number of your Razer Blade. You can find your serial number at the bottom of your laptop. However, you can also find it on your Razer ID account if you registered it. Note that to continue with this process, you will need to register your laptop to your Razer ID. See the link in the description for the link to your Razer ID account to access or register your laptop serial number. Once you've entered the serial number, click Submit. Read the terms of service, check the box, and hit Submit. You can either download the recovery image directly via the link provided or have the link sent to your email address for later. Note that the download link will only be available for 48 hours. Once you've downloaded the recovery image, you can proceed to create a system recovery stick. See the link in the description. And there you have it. You've successfully downloaded the recovery image for your Razer Blade laptop via Razer Online Services.